to hear God's word through his man servant tomorrow evening. To a few selections, I know the time is far spent. Keep your lamps in arrangement by the late Dr. Nathan Carter, arrangement of Psalm 1.
Keep your lips trimmed and burning. Keep your Amen.